Hey guys, welcome to the video.
Why the fuck do I always do... Okay, hey everybody, how are you doing? Today I figured we would do another episode of the M1 Mondays. Sorry about the horribly butchered Leafy impression right there. That was fucking pathetic. But today I figured we would do Pyramid Head here, big boy. We're going to be using him. We only get to use his power one time. That's one of the rules. Zero perks is another one of the rules. He's level one, so not an issue. Zero add-ons, because what's the fucking point? And I have changed the rules a little. The only thing I can put for an offering are blood point offerings, because who cares? And map offerings. So if I'm using a certain killer and I'm like, fuck, I really don't want to go to... say Coldwind. Really don't want to do Coldwind. I can put on a map offering for, say, the Autohaven. You know, just whatever the fuck I want to do. It's my video. I make the goddamn rules. So anyway, wow. I hope you guys like the video. Let's jump right into it. Again, we only get one game. We only get one attempt at this. However it goes is how it goes. So I will see you in the video. Alright, Grim Pantry. Not my preferred map, but... oh, fuck. You know, I think I've done that at the very beginning of every single game. I think I have unintentionally swung my weapon. You're a cocky little shit, aren't you? You're just a little asshole, man. Okay, Claudette. I see that we're fucking geniuses. Alright, buddy. I see that you're goated on the sticks with your little bean sauce there, dude. You're cracked. You're cracked out of your fucking mind, dude. Holy... best gamer 2022, dude. Best gamer. And I see that you think that you're better than you are. Great job, Elodie. Let's go ahead and follow her around. Dead hard. Alright, well, hey, there was my one power of the game, and honestly, I'm not mad. No beamer? What? The fucking flashlight god isn't here? The absolute Morgan Freeman of beamers is nowhere to be seen? That's crazy. So I figure with Pyramid Head, I can use the Rites of Judgment just to... do that, but I cannot use Punishment of the Damned more than once. That's what I've decided. Is that the Punishment of the Damned is allowed uno timo. I see you also want to loop this, huh? That's fine. I'll just leave you be. Honestly, I'd rather chase somebody else. Hey, like the guy who just got off the hook. Let's just be a tunneling, wunneling little dickhead. Shall we? Hello, Blindette. I don't want you, Elodie. I'm not interested by you at all. I just want little fucking Blinders in here. Go ahead and beat the shit out of her with my big boy knife. Oh, she has Shaq, though. I should have. Okay, well. Maybe I didn't fucking need to. Let's go ahead and slug. Let's go ahead and slug. This other Claudette we already know is an easy kill. She is clappable. She has zero regard to her own personal safety. I swung too fucking early! I'm yelling, and I don't need to be. I just yelled for no reason, and I feel like an idiot because of it. Where the fuck did this Claudette go? I know I'm not this stupid, right? Fuck it. Let's kick this and walk away. Whatever. Great work, Elodie. Great work. You're a god among men, and we love you. Okay, that guy's over there blowing things up. We don't care about him. What we do care about is this Elodie up here that we barely heard. Free hit on Elodie? Bingle jingle, Elodie, I'm here. I forgot you had fucking dead heart, dude. You're not gonna 360 me, Elodie. I'm sorry, sweetie. I could have wasted a lot less time by just putting her in a cage, but honestly, I want to be able to cage her for her last one. Just so that I don't have to waste time getting that kill on her, you know what I mean? Waste that palette. Thank you, Cheryl. They just went for that save, so I will come over here to... Oh, they didn't go for the save? I thought that was the sound that I just heard. Well, I guess let's down her. I was pressing the button like 12 times, but it just was not having it. Okay, well, you're on the hook. I thought you went for the save already because I heard a loud noise notification. But it turns out that you didn't. Easy hit on Claude. Let's go through Shaq. She does not have a pallet. She did not go through Shaq. That's fine, honestly. We will put some atonement around that. I don't know what to actually call it. Put some judgment. Slam some fucking judgment on that chick, dude. Well, sweetheart, I didn't mean to tunnel you. I will go after this other Claude, though. Don't worry, Blindy. I know where you are, sweetheart. I never would have lost track of you, cutie. What do you take me for, a maniac? Maniac. Alright, I need to not do that anymore. Oh, you're not even wiggling, okay. Alright. Let's go handle their little boyfriend. Oh wait, they're actually gonna go try to pick up his little boyfriend, huh? Wow, I really lost sight of her there. But she did dead hard, so that's fine. We'll down her. Final judgment, I guess. That's not technically a power. And even if it is, fuck you, this is my video. So, eat shit and die. Let's see. We know someone just finished a gen over there. They're probably going to head towards Shaq. Yes. It was little Miss Blendette. Go ahead and hook her in this little corner. Good night, Blendette, you sweet little princess. Why do I just turn British out of nowhere? Let's kick this. Go ahead and degress it a little bit. We've not really chased the Cheryl this game. I've not really found her more than like once. And the one time I did see her, I immediately left her. Now we see the Cheryl. Okay. Get that hit there. She does run straight through the pallet, which we do approve of. We always approve of survivors not using pallets, but we do disapprove of survivors using pallets. All right, Cheryl. Get out of here, sweetheart. Alright, she's in a cage. That means her little girlfriend here is still just kind of floating. We don't really know where, though. And she can't kill herself in there, which was part of the strategy. I did not want her to kill herself in the cage. Oh, but we see Claude. We see Claude. This might be a GG in peace for them. Good game, well played in peace. GG, well played in peace. We will let Cheryl go. Because we want to down Claude. Even though no BT, no any of that. Oh wow, you didn't try to mind game that at all? Do we slug for the 4K or do we let her leave? Slug for the 4K, let her leave. Slug for the 4K, let her leave. Which do we do? Which do we do? Which do we do? Draw a little circle. Hey, Claudia, you're looking real cute now, huh? Hey, you're looking kind of adorable. Yeah, you look cute. Let's slug. That is what we will do, is slug. We want this 4K because we only have one of those in this series. We only have one win and one loss. So we are 1-1. We need to be 2-1 right now is what we're attempting to be. Put some in front of Shahwe. She crawled out. I mean, Cheryl's probably coming over for the save, right? That'd be what that means? And if so, cool. Because I actually want her to get saved. Low key. We want Cheryl. Hey, Cheryl! Oh, yeah, you actually played me there. I got outplayed. Jeez. Good job, Cheryl. Vault it, Cheryl. You won't vault it. Here. Shaking my head. There's Claudie. Come on over and rub her. Go ahead, sweetheart. I lied! I lied, Cheryl. I'm a stinky, dirty liar. Get on that hook. Frick. Hello, Cheryl. I'm sorry I lied to you. I shouldn't have done it. I am a horrible, horrible man. Yes. Get on that hook. There's a win. Fuck you, Cheryl. Well, that was low-key easier than I thought. We only used our power two times now because I swung at nothing after they were all dead. Fuck it. Make it 3. Yeah, baby. 4? Big boy 4. Yes. Alright. Well, Jesus. I hope everybody enjoyed this video. Yeah, let me know if there's anything I should change, who I should do next, if I should do more Leafy impressions. It's probably a no-go on that. But go to igzplaysyt.com. It's all one word. And you can find my Twitch on there. I go live like once every year. you can find my merch store. I have some nice things on there. There's still a Christmas sweater up. There's like cups, shirts, hats, whatever you could realistically want. All of it would be there. I have a Twitter now. It's just @yeah_I'm_Anthony. You can go follow me there. I'll probably be posting when I make videos and whatnot, because I know that YouTube likes to not tell people when I post. I don't mean to make this in outro.
Fuck.
This outro take 15 years. But, I just want to say thanks for all of the support. Thanks for all the new subscribers. We're trying to hit 500 by the end of the year. So just let me know what all I could do to make these videos more entertaining. And have a good one. Love you guys. Peace.